Just to give you a little life update, I'm up and starting to get things in line. I did not get to buy a coffee maker because I did rob my father on his old one, and this is other stuff I have gotten. From my father, some forks, Edge, brand new, bread knife, English knife. It's 400 SECO, and he has got it from his old work, and he had never used it, so I did steal it, or get it with his permission. And some knives. And then we have two boxes with other stuff I have got from friends and things like that to the kitchen. And then I was out on a shopping spree earlier. I did get two pots, stainless steel. Not very expensive, very cheap. I paid around under 300 SECO for these pots, and it's about 40 USD. One, well, I don't get the name on it right now. Some things to make things in. Kitchen scissor. Egg cutter. Salt can. Some cookingware. I have some before. And some paper towels. Some cookwares, so I don't burn myself. Two knife tables. Some towels. Kitchen towels. Some more towels. It was about 100. Oh, a bit over 100 for everything I gotten today, so the kitchen is kinda complete soon. And here is her stuff that is getting packed down to move out this Friday, 1st and 2nd. Then it's able to clean the apartment and getting set up. And do you like my watch? I got it many years ago on auction. Just a little update for you. So I will talk to you some other time. Bye.